The United States commitment to NATO is very strong, remains very strong, but primarily because everyone, the spirit they have, the amount of money they're willing to spend, the additional money that they will be putting up, has been really, really amazing to see it. To see the level of spirit in that room is incredible. And I hope that we're going to be able to get along with Russia. I think that we probably will be able to.